It was around about the mid-80s when I began to work at the National Library. I remember arriving there and there were loads of people hanging over the balustrades, chit-chatting. But really, what was most memorable about that place was the red brick façade, one of the very few buildings with this similar façade. Back then, we were still using paper, so we had to take the book cards out of the front page of the book, put it into the library membership card, and then we filed them away into these long wooden trays. It was such a relief when everything was fully computerized in 1989. We had loads of people visiting the library. I've even heard stories where they'd come in for their first date and ended up with their life partners. My name is Veronica Boudville, and I remember the 80s.